Hello, ladies and whoopsie daisy, hello, Poppet. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and we are back playing a little bit more Horizon Zero Dawn. Now, we are just heading a little bit further to the north. As you see, I've come from sort of around there, around the bandit camp, down up to this point. We're just going to go and hunt ourselves a couple of sawtooths, like we mentioned at the end of the last video. Grab ourselves a sawtooth heart, and then we'll also probably nip up and grab the metal flower as well. If we don't get brutally murdered, which, considering my lack of healing items and the fact it's a bloody sawtooth, we probably will. Lovely. Nice atmospheric area for a sawtooth fight, though. That is a sawtooth. Okay. I would like to get an initial R1 hit on it, if possible. Get some damage on the board, you know? Look at it shaking off its booty because it's cold. Adorable. Alright, don't eat me, okay? Don't eat me. This won't kill it, but it will do damage. Okay, not much damage, but it did some. Yo! Feel free to explode, friendo. We have a deal. We have a deal. This is what you do. You blow up. Maybe it already... Ow. Maybe it already did. Whoa! Okay, hello. Unfortunately, only green, not a heart like we need. I think it may have exploded and I just didn't notice. Keep an eye out because we do need another one, but we may as well check on this. Hello, where does this go? This lead into there? Yeah, I guess so. I quite like this. I wouldn't think you'd be able to necessarily get up here. The game's just like, yeah, do whatever the hell you want. There's our metal flower.
Metal flower.
Ah, set free that one.
Well, why not?
I need a sawtooth. How big's the hunting grounds? This is not a hunting site if there's only one of them, alright? That's rubbish. Where are the sawtooth? Hello? Whoa, 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 whoa. Hello. That's new. Ah, right there is actually the town we were in before, that we were going to head that way, towards Meridia. This whole area, however, is something completely new for me. Oh no, that's actually where we're going to... Okay, no, this is kind of making a little bit more sense. I'm actually very close to where I want to be, but gone the long way around. We could actually go this way. It'll be a whole new sort of experience, a whole new area. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's take the long way around. Let's take the scenic route, you know? Why the hell not? Gonna keep an eye on the birds. Kind of freaking me out. So am I just winding down all the way down the mountain? Yeah. Hey, this is a whole new area. It's a whole new world. Why the devil not? Now, I know I'm running the right way, but that final step counter is... I guess for Meridian. Is it actually a step counter? It's a literal step counter. You'd guess that by the feet, but that's pretty cool. Let's go ahead and set a marker over here as well. Don't need a marker. Right, off we go to Meridian. Hopefully to scan some robot bird things. One day to see the T-Rex. I've seen a picture of it. Well, I've seen like the concept art, and there is something very... T-Rex-esque lurking about in this game. Can I get down here without dying? Let's find out. I am a mountain goat. You must fear the mountain goat and her wily ways. What are these? Grazers? Or... yeah, the grazers.
Snow chill, bitches.
Yeah. I really like this area. It's very cool. thinking this is a better way down. Like, that's obviously the way I should go. But if I can get down this way... I can't get down on that way. I will die. I'm not sure I can... Yeah, we can go this way. There's also a campfire. I know I have kind of done it. Okay. I just need to get down there without dying. I need a turkey. Don't think I don't see you, gobbly so-and-so. No, I didn't get what I needed, though. This is very nice. It's got like a whole savannah kind of theme going on, you know? What's that? Rabbit! I need a rabbit! Yo, where's the rabbit at? There it is, there it is. Okay, okay. Yes, and it's a green. Hopefully that's something good. I think I need bone. Yes, 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 yes. Lovely, jubbly. Be nice if it told you that you can now craft it, but there we go. Hunter bow quiver upgraded. And that's the one we use more than all the others. So that's this one down here. Which means we can have more blaze arrows as well. More of these. That is really good. I say it's really good. In actuality, it doesn't really make much difference, but... Eh. I'm going to grab the campfire while we're here, just so I can get back to this area easily. I think. Is that a sawtooth? Yes, it is. I just wanted to get some damage on it, so, like, the game knows I helped. Now, are you goodies or are you baddies? I'm not gonna shoot you right now. That's a blue. Oh, heart me up, bro. Heart me up. Oh, you little stunner. Lovely jubbly. Look at that. It turned up. Didn't really have to do anything at all. These lovely fellas did most of the work, and I get the loot. Splendid. So I was thinking, crocodile. Yeah. Right, let's grab this campfire, and then I'm gonna go back in the right direction, like a crazy person. There we go. Okay, so up, round, past, whatever that is. Down past there, all the way down there, and we are good. I did kind of intend, we will get to Meridia this episode. Not sure we'll do much else other than that. But hey, we're exploring the world, you know? I'm not 100% convinced the main game will actually ever take you down this path, you know? No, I can't see why it would, anyway. I'm sure it does. It'd be weird if it didn't, but this is a whole new kind of experience for us. Aha! What we can do to help along is get ourselves a little mount, I think. Shove that stick in the booty! Not quite in the booty. Mount Strider, and away we go! Ignore the snapmores. We have no interest in it. Okay. I feel like I'm being chased. I'm just going to keep going. Don't mind me. I'm not here. You saw nothing. Hello, chaps. Goodbye, chaps. This is very handy. Like in The Witcher, this is just kind of following the route I'm on, so it's going the right way without me actually turning it or anything like that. Stormbird. Right, good to know. Good to know. Just gonna keep going for now, though. This is... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Hello. No. Leave me alone, please. Please leave me alone. Go faster, little horse! Go faster! Have I come off the path? Yeah, a little bit. Go, 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 go! I need to kill a turkey! Oh, no time. Right, this way. Right, curve, curve! Urgh. Woo! Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go! Come on! Hi-ho, silver! Away! What is... Oh my... What have I got? What am I doing here? This is a terrible idea. I need... What is going on? Oh, this is an utter madness. Strider, go! Come on! I do not want to be here any longer than I have to. Oh, there it goes. Time to run away. Oh, look. Those things. Great. Am I okay? I think I'm okay. That was insane. Are they... Whoa! Whoa! I am not safe. I am so not safe. I am the least safe person that has ever existed. What are you doing? Ah! Well, I found a campfire. That's good. Leave me alone! I'm not ready for this! Oh, I found a hunting ground as well, that's cool. Oh god, no it's not. I know where they're gonna make me hunt. Run! I do not like you, Stormbird. I think I'm okay. I think I might be out. I think I'm out. Jesus Christ. That was intense. This whole area is vicious. It really is. I think I'm okay. Is this like a town? What is this? Over here. Yeah, I think it's a little town. What's this place called? Let's have a little look. Lone Light. I think we could do with a little step off, you know?
It's always the ones you least expect that cause you trouble.
Hello! I'm not gonna cause you trouble. I'm a delight, mate. A goddamn delight. Okay, there's not even a merchant here. However, there is a long neck, a tall neck? What? I can't remember what they're called. Alright, it's down that way. Oh my god, this is a trek. We've gone all the way around there. Oh, we're getting there. I need a mount. No. We're going to come back for that. I want to get to Meridia. That's my goal for this video. Just get to Meridia alive. Oh, but look at it there. Oh, it's so tempting. We'll come back for it, though. We'll come back. I don't actually need rabbits, but I might need a rabbit at some point. You never know. You may as well slaughter all of the wildlife, just in case, you know? And we use the meat to make potions and stuff as well, so... Okay, I don't see any Stormbirds. That's good. One thing I'm curious about, if we go into our notebook, is... How many are left? And the answer is... 1, 2, 3... 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Eight more species still to find in game. Now, I know one of them is a T-Rex looking thing. Other than that, I actually have no idea what the others are going to look like. One of them is a red-eye watcher, so I'm thinking maybe there's going to be variants on existing creatures at some point. Which might mean that number isn't as impressive as it sounds, but still. Meridian! Meridian! Right now is when I wish I had that mount call skill. For the first time properly in the game, I really wish I had that mount call skill. I don't have any skill points, do I? I have literally zero skill points. And I need six to get it, so... What are you gonna do? What is that? I don't think it's gonna kill me, so... It's like a scarecrow. Big Red Dead Redemption vibes off this whole area. Especially when you're mounted up, you know, and you're... Oh, did I just see... Yeah, it's a side quest. We're still going to just go to Meridia, but I am going to... Hello, Poppet. We're going to grab this while we're here. It's him!
The new settlers have no appreciation of craft. They'd already piled your work in a ditch. But I knew the signs to look for. The scrabble in the dirt. Those surprised splashes. And I did tell you we'd meet again.
I still don't like you.
Still hunting bandits?
Oh, yes. I've been sharpening my blade, anticipating the scent of the fight. But don't get me wrong. These scum are odorous. A little panic and desperation really sets it off, though. Like an incense.
So, what's your knife called?
Why would someone name a knife?
So much for small talk.
Are you ready?
Just named your bow. This means I enjoy it.
Don't worry. We'll take your secret to their graves.
He's a bad man. I'm not a fan of his work ethic. Hello. What are you? A broadhead. Can I kill these in one? Let's find out. Well, not now. Not now I can't. Ugh. Okay, nope. I've pissed off the herd. We're gonna go back to the whole running away and screaming thing. It's kind of what I'm best at. What is that? What is that right there? Is that what I think it is? A thunder jaw. I believe that's a T-Rex. Oh my god, that's totally a T-Rex. What? Look at this thing. Look at it! What? You leave me alone. I'm not interested in you, I'm interested in that. Oh, for God's sake. Get the hint, bro. I'm a little worried that the other dude is going to be sort of behind me. You know, the big scary T-Rex looking dude. Woo! Okay, unless I'm crazy, big scary T-Rex dude is fighting somebody right now. Is it me? No, he's fighting someone else. Alright, let's get some scanning on this thing. I need some weaknesses. Alright, the big thing on its back, more importantly. Just tear, really. Okay. I really don't have many tear arrows. I am gonna do this, because I'm a badass. What can I say? Okay. Let's do a little research. Where is he? Where's that terrifying son of a gun? Okay, body weak to nothing. Blaze canister, that's really hidden. I need something I can hit. Most of the stuff has gone. The heart, I'm obviously not going to get. I think I'm just going to shoot it with many arrows. Wait, that's the heart, right there. Right there, I actually just saw it. Okay, right. Never mind, Meridian, we have a new goal. Take on the T-Rex. Can I, oh, for God's sake. I want the high ground. Oh, so many terrible mistakes have been made by me today. Alright, let's go. Roll forward. I want to get close to it. Wow, good shot, Mr. Stop. Is that a thing? Yes, it is. Okay, good to know. Oh! Down, go, 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 run, 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 go, 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 go. I feel like being this close is a mistake. Okay, okay. Nope, you know where I am. You totally know where I am. My problem is I have really, like, no health. Okay, okay, let's try something a little bit... Let's fire up, I think. Burn, baby, burn! Burn and then stay an appropriate distance away from me, okay? That's the deal. Okay, you're not following the deal. Seems rude. Okay! Well, other than my total lack of health and health items, this is going well. Is he coming towards me? Oh my god, we've got a sandstorm. That's what I'm looking for, right there. Whoa! Oh my god, I have no health. I'm not throwing this away. I'm so close to killing this thing. Right, we're gonna swap to these. Try to dig out some health items where we can. Triple arrows. Okay, okay, I'm ready.
Right on target.
Yes, that's more like it. Fire! Yes! There we go! Woo! Hello, Poppet. How you doing? I'm gonna loot you now. Can I loot you? Thanks. Plus 38 free scope, plus 37% handling coil, plus 41% tear coil, crystal braiding, which we've needed for ages and never had. Yeah, that's pretty good. 190 metal shards. Cool. I don't know what I would have done if I didn't have other people here to distract it. Must be said, I think I would have struggled a little bit more, but there we go. Ladies and gentlemen, we took down a T-Rex. Have absolutely no health at all. I want to do a quick little scan to see if there's anything loot-wise I've missed. Because I think sometimes you knock off components and you can grab them. Yeah, like that. Oh no, that's his weapon. Oh, we could have grabbed that.
Try me now.
Gotta stop doing that. Gotta left trigger first, best of start. That's pretty cool. See, I mean, there's stuff here, right? Stuff that we've... components that we've knocked off. And also dead humans, which is always fun. Mainly blaze. Blaze everywhere. And another weapon. Oh, just like that. Okay. Okay.
Safe.
Oh, hello.
A few minutes anyway.
Lots of lovely corpses. Lovely, lovely corpses. Aha, another component. An echo shell. Oh, I love an echo shell. That's what we used to get those, pachow arrows. You know them. You know what I mean. Pachow arrows. Good to know. Right. And now we're about to walk through a bloody turtle site as well. But we'll get there. We'll get to Meridia. Meridian. No. Hmm. make sure we grab everything that looks slightly medicinal on the way. That's just shell walkers. This is very different, isn't it? This is proper, like, rainforesty. I really like it. This is very much what I was hoping it would turn into eventually. What is that? Oh, it's a long lug. Okay. So I wonder what type you'd use against the Thunderjaw. Like, what defensive capabilities would you want? It didn't seem weak against much.
No, I'm awake and alert.
I'm so nearly there. I've so nearly made it. Meridian, finally. I think I'm actually in. This is kind of just like the approach, you know?
It has to be a trick. The Kaja and Shadow will break it when it suits them.
Don't mind me, just a crazy rolling girl. We'll get there one day. I still need to kill turkeys. Yes, I do. Hello, little turkey. Gobbledy gobbledy. You cheeky little mongoose. Come here. Boo, rubbish. Invincible. Oh my god.
We're loyal citizens. How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do? Just
why can't I kill these things? Okay. I will be succumbed to no checks. I'm a magician. There we go. See? Ooh, trader. Ooh, that's gonna be good. Maybe. Potentially. Whole new area. Crossed half the map to get here. Yeah, the Shadow Rattler, that's new. I don't really like the idea of the Rattler though, so we're just not getting it. Sharp Shot Bow, finally. There we go. Let's grab that. I'm now exceedingly poor, which is nice. Don't even know what that got me, really. Oh, Shadow Ropecaster as well. I haven't used this Ropecaster yet, though. Hmm. What are the differences? 50, 150. 50, 150. Is it just the number of modifications for that one? I guess it must be. I don't really care about the rest of this yet. I want the war bow, so we need a trampler heart. Trampler is not something we've come up against. And that's about it. They're my three main things. And then I'll start worrying about other stuff. Outfits, anything new? Don't think so. I'm very poor now, unfortunately. I left my free sample box out. And we're gonna sell some yeah. I'd sell the things we don't really need. Like, we don't need quite so much Ridgewood. We have near 600. He's not interested in my Ridgewood. Why not? This merchant is rubbish. He doesn't buy anything. Got a few things that are just for selling to merchants. Not much, that must be said.
Sir has nothing to do with us.
So, new bow. What have we got? What's our new arrow type? I didn't equip it, did I? Oh, I did there. Harvest arrow. No idea what they are, but they're very expensive.
How long do we have to wait here?
Ah, they're not that bad, actually. No idea what they do. Actually, we can find out. Crafting ammo. This one. Deals low damage, but removes machine parts with high precision. Remove parts of a few resources will contain additional resources. Okay, so if you were going for specific things, that's what you... Oh, I don't really... I mean, that's cool. But... I don't care that much. You know? Yeah. That's good to know. You never know when it'll come in handy.
What's going on here? Olin's in there, somewhere. And so's Erend, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
Look at how far we've come. The map isn't working, but you get the idea. Everyone is topless in Meridian. It's my kind of town. Hello, human.
Stop right there.
In light Thank of you very attack, much.
No stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
You need to get it together, son.
Alone, as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
Amazing what you can get away with when people want to bang you. Hello, Merchant Heaven. Mystery boxes, machine resources, eclectic collectibles, hunting goods. This is the first time we've had specialty merchants. We have our quests over there. We're going to nip to the bonfire and save the game, though. Here we are, Meridian. Full on city.
How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
Where are you going? Come back.
Blood for blood.
Oh.
Vengeance for Ursa. How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister murdered, and her death unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Earth?
He's an intense lad. I just want to go to the bonfire.
Hey, come back. Olin's place is this.
Yes, but the bonfire is over here. Shut up. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end it there. Next episode, then, we are going to go to Olin's place. We are going to explore the city a little bit. Oh god, this is a big ass map. Right, okay. What is that? Oh, that's a camp. I don't know what these are. I actually have no idea what they are. There's so much to do. There's too much to do. I want to go do that bandit camp. I might go do that on my own time in a bit. Do I want any of these? Do I want that? I don't know. Not want that. Right, so next episode, we will go follow that. We're going to go to the hunting lodge, which I'm really excited about. We've had a quest to go there for ages ever since we got 3 stars on the hunting quests before. But we'll do the main quest first, find out what it wants, pick up all the size quests we can in Meridian, and then we'll go out and explore the area a little bit, do some quests, go see these long, tall neck things, because they're going to expose the area for us. So, like, if we go to this one, it should uncover, like, a lot of area over here, I think. So they're probably a good thing to go target. Plus, it means we get to get attacked by many, many, many dinosaurs. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.